first round. Karl 66. Let's see what I see here. His leader is also a 67. Another 67 for 68. 69. So after coming back at 6 o'clock to finish the ninth hole, it's now approaching 7 o'clock. It's actually supposed to be a 7 o'clock start, but we're a little bit early. So Karl's warm-up was actually interrupted. He didn't get to his woods. But he's going to be stepping up to the first here. Hopefully he can strike his wood. Looks like it's gone left.
Good shot.
So we're about the speed. Let's get the hole in the speed. He's got it. Good start. From where he was off the tee, that's just dandy. Oh, Jesus, duck hook left. That's in trouble here. The range isn't long enough to be warming up with wood, so the players come out to the course without having hit a wood or a driver. And being early in the morning, it's a bit of a perfect storm for missing the fairway. So it's 2 out of 2 drives he's missed left. Played a low runner up to the green. Oh, well played. It's just short of the green. That's a good shot. He should be able to get up and down from there. Got it. Oh, very nice. Very nice. Wraps up his par. Let's follow through. Right half of the fairway here is good because it does dog left, a bit to the left on this par 5. He likes it. See if I can get it. Oh, he's absolutely crunched it. There he is up there. Alright. It's a par 5 fourth. Karl's probably got a 3-wood in hand for his second shot. Yesterday he hooked his 3-wood a bit and still managed to scramble his par. Let's see if he can get a good follow through with his shot. He seems to like it. Okay, he's on a hook lie here, so he's going to have to be aiming this out to the right a bit, because the ball will tend to shoot off left off the club face with it being so far above his feet. Ball right next to the flag. Good shot. Hey, birdie time. This go 2 under for the round. Let's get it to that hole at holding speed. Got it. Good boy. Putter's working normal today. This is the 6th hole of par 4. Karl's crossed his drive. Good 260 yards. Very soft fairways though today, so they're not getting a lot of run. Good shot. Right next to the flag. Probably about 8 feet. His irons are working pretty good and his putter's running pretty good so far today as well. Got it. That's 3 under through 5 holes for the round. That putter is running hot. Straight up the middle. It's a good drive. Just got to roll this down. Pace is critical. Yeah, good speed. Good speed. Good shot, about 10 feet. Carl's putting for birdie. It should have about two cups of left to right break in it. Got it. So he had a dumb bogey and came straight back with a birdie. That's good. Carl's a veritable birdie machine, but he's also a bogey machine as well. Never a dull moment. Carl's absolutely clobbered that right up the middle. He's only going to have about 50, 60 yards left of the hole. He loves that. It's going to be way up there. Look at that. Wow. He's at that same spot every round. Well, Carl's got a front flag that he's hitting to, so he's going to have to drop this just past the fringe. Can't be short though. It was short. Yeah, just can't get too cheeky. The only upside there is he's got a good chance of chipping that in. Carl will ask for the flag to be pulled here. Much rather see him putting this, but as long as he's using something like a pitching wedge or a 9-iron, it should be right, because he shouldn't be using a club that's going to check on him. Use the club that was going to check on him. So, yeah, you've got to be thinking, I've got to get this past the hole, because if it doesn't go past, it can't possibly go in. So it's... Well, a bit short, we'll be putting for birdie. Built at that. Should have picked up from the other players that putts a lot quicker than it looks. Well done. They're the ones that matter.
Right. I want my driver to go that fast.
All right, today Karl used a 3-wood off the tee here, so that he'd only be about 80 yards out and be able to come in with an almost full, like a 3/4 sandwich. Whereas yesterday he was another 40, 50 yards up and was just simply too close to the green and wasn't able to take advantage of it. But today's coming in with a 3/4 sandwich and should be able to stick this under the hole. It's a very inviting pin for him. Spin back. Oh, it's going to be a tough putt because he's right on the ridge there. It was literally only 2 feet longer than what he would have wanted. Want some. Alright, Karl's missed another golden opportunity for a birdie there, but it was really also to do with the fact that he left the ball above the hole instead of under it. He's only got 3 holes left to play and he's 1 under, or square actually. Stump that. Straight up the middle. Good shot, really good shot from where he was. Right, Karl, son, we need a birdie. Let's get this round back into red figures. Oh, it stopped right on the lip. Forgot to hit it. Left it short, buddy. After coming up agonisingly short on a golden opportunity for birdie on the last hole. Karl's on the last hole and he needs a birdie. Gotta have a birdie. Good shot, right next to the hole. Karl finishing the red. It's been a day where he's got 5 birdies, but he's also had 5 bogeys. So this will be for birdie number 6. Right. Finishing the red, well done. I'll make sure he's in the lead group for tomorrow. Tomorrow's final round.